John Douglas Pringle. John Martin Douglas Pringle, usually known as John Douglas Pringle, 28 June 1912 4 December 1999. Life in the United Kingdom. Pringle was born in the town of Hawick, Roxburghshire, not far from the border with England. His father had inherited a part ownership of Robert Pringle and Sons, a family knitwear business. Between the ages of 14 and 19, he was educated in England at Shrewsbury School, where he received a classical education consisting almost entirely of classes in Latin and Greek. It taught, he said, the accurate use of words and the ability to concentrate on difficult subjects, but it did not stimulate our creative powers, if any, or even our curiosity. He went up to Lincoln College, Oxford, where he took a first in grades. In August 1934, he joined the Manchester Guardian. He soon discovered that he had no nose for news. He tried but failed to learn shorthand, loathed pursuing leads over the telephone, and lacked the push to get interviews from people in the news. However, he succeeded as a leader writer. During the Second World War, he served as an officer in the King's Own Scottish Borderers. He saw action in France in 1940, then spent most of the rest of the war training troops in Inverurie in western Scotland. In 1944, he returned to the Guardian as assistant editor. Then, in 1948, he went to the Times as a special writer, chiefly on foreign affairs. Life in Australia. Personal life and death. In December 1936, he married Celia Carroll. They had a son and two daughters. She died in 1997, and he died on 4 December 1999 in Sydney. The John Douglas Pringle Award, given to Australian journalists, is named after him.